Hello, tubers. Apologize on your computer screen for you once again. But I'm not going to say apologize anymore. Because I'm tired of saying apologize. Or I apologize, you know. I'll give you my real name. Be a real man about it. My name's Michael Clever. Welcome to my vlog. Well, short little vlogs I do here and there. Excuse me. But anyway, how y'all doing on this beautiful, beautiful sunshiny day? There's not a cloud in the sky in Youngstown. Well, actually, I'm in Boardman right now. Boardman, Poland area. Place called Mark's. It's a grocery store slash everything else store. I got a little rant today that I'd like to get a poll on to see what other people think about it. And you can just leave all your comments down in the comment section below. And yes, I did get new glasses. $99 at Sears. I got a pair of regular glasses, and I got a pair of sunglasses. And they are prescription lenses. I love them. Take all the sun out. Keep all the glare out. But that's why you can't see my eyes. But anyway, to this rant. Well, it's more like bitching than a rant. These people that park in handicap spots, that get out of the vehicle, there doesn't physically look anything like there's anything wrong with them. They walk just fine. See, sometimes they even run out of the spots, out of their vehicles, and run back. Literally run. Not fast walk, not intermediate, but run. Excuse me again. It kind of pisses me off. You know, because here I am, a handicapped person myself. I have a lot of medical problems. And when I go to try to find a handicapped spot, I can't find one. And the wife is handicapped also. So we make one hell of a team. But anyway, other than that, life is good. All right, guys. You have yourselves a wonderful day. Adam, hopefully you made it down to Blokes okay. Leave me a message or a PM if you feel up to it. If you watch my vlog and let me know if you got it down there okay or not. Either that or I may see you tonight on YouTube probably after 10 o'clock, which is our time, of course, Eastern Standard Time. Until then, enjoy your day and thank you for watching.